Hello everyone, my name is Kanyu Mbao and I'm a cast member of the Young, Famous and African Season 2. And we are all playing Luxury Taste Test. We're going to have two different items and we need to then define which is more rich and which is poorer. You understand, right? Let's find what the luxury is and the El Cheapo. It's so local. This needs a passport. This can't be local. Luxury El Cheapo.
I don't drink alcohol. Okay, I'll try. This one is more expensive. Yeah.
This one is definitely more expensive.
More luxurious.
Cognac. Let's see. These babies are showing me what I want to see. I'd have to say this one is more luxurious. Really? Damn.
The texture, how smooth a drink is. This one.
I think this is not the normal one. I think this is luxury.
I've never put a drop of alcohol in my mouth, and this is a cognac.
Ooh.
I'm gonna go with that as more luxurious.
So you can never go wrong with some good H2O,
but it depends if it's from the melted glaciers of the Swiss Alps or from the Nile River.
Luxury.
That is from a bathroom tap. This glass feels very unworthy to be part of this test. This is luxury.
Yeah, this one. This one.
This tastes like water. Like, they both taste like water. I don't know why, but I just feel like it's more expensive. Am I wrong?
Definitely from a spring. This could be from a tap.
They taste the same. Like, they taste exactly the same. I feel like they're the same thing. And this one's more luxurious.
I'd have to say this one's more luxurious.
Better. There's a bit of bubbles. I don't know. It looks like tap-ish water. I don't know. Luxurious.
Yeah, ish. Die. I'm on a diet. This one looks good. This one looks more expensive immediately. These are more expensive. These ones. The small ones.
I will find this luxurious. Whatever.
No, come on. This one. This one.
This is from Isando. You can find it at the garage. Chocolatier.
So the most luxurious item of chocolate is that misery.
This one is more expensive because it's richer. Yeah, it's richer. And this one just tastes like normal, like gas station candy. Or you guys call it garage candy? Yeah.
Tick-tick.
I'm gonna go with this luxury.
This one should be more luxurious.
This is a grown adult's clothing. For who? This is cheap. This is luxurious.
Oh, y'all took the tax off. Oh.
This feels expensive. Feels good. This one is more expensive. This one.
It feels like it should be this, but I'm gonna go with that.
This one feels more luxurious. And I don't know, this one just feels better. So this is more luxurious.
I feel this is more luxurious. Material is much better.
This one has to be more luxurious. All right.
Hey, thank you.
Am I right?
Definitely luxury. You could see it from the cut and the heaviness of the t-shirt. Definitely El Cheapo. It's too stretchy. After one wash, it's something else. It's a sleep shirt. Luxury El Cheapo. Ha! Is this luxury?
Wow.
I don't wear white t-shirts anyway. And that's how we tell what luxury is from El Cheapo. I hope you enjoyed our luxury taste test. And remember that Young, Famous and African Season 2 is streaming right now on Netflix. Ta-dum!